The search continues today for a Bibb County superintendent. The Bibb County Board of Education held a called meeting tonight to receive an update on that search. 41 NBC's Sean Franklin was there and joins us in the studio with more.
The board is one step closer to finding the top dog in the school system. Tonight, board members heard an update from the Georgia School Board Association. The board hired the company to help them with the search. GSBA presented the results from the community survey about qualifications for the superintendent. About two-thirds said it should be mandatory for the next superintendent to have worked as a principal. About 75% of respondents said it should be mandatory for the superintendent to have teaching experience. And leadership by working with other people was important to those who responded as well, saying the next superintendent should have a documented history of leadership in the community and professional organizations. The candidate should also have strong public speaking skills because he or she will be representing the district in public.
We heard them loud and clear. And tonight, we went over some of their concerns, and our draft brochure, sure, will be revised to include some of the concerns of the public.
The brochure the board drafted tonight will eventually be sent out to interested applicants. It holds detailed information about the qualifications a successful applicant should have, as well as information about the community. The board did make a decision tonight, saying they would look at the document again individually and decide whether or not to meet again by email. If they do meet, it will be next Thursday when they hope to open the application to candidates.